Hello, my name is MaryD, and welcome to my YouTube channel, MaryD Plays. It's been a while since I've done any kind of guided lessons. In the past, I've done 10, 20, 30-minute guided lessons, and actually for months, I haven't even bothered doing them for any of the instruments. And I figured today would be a good day to get back into doing the guided lessons. These are lessons that Yousician randomly picks for you, or me, I should say, for at my current skill set. So we're going to do today 10 minutes of guided lessons on the piano. Well, technically an electronic keyboard, more exact a children's keyboard. So let's do this. Long live the riff. Okay, moving on. Voice from the inside.
Let's give it another try, shall we?
Sure.
Try slowing down the tempo in practice mode.
Okay, go on, play it again.
Try slowing down the tempo in practice mode.
I don't know why I have a... feels like I have a piece of hair down my throat. Earlier today, I was cleaning, and I'm kind of thinking it's the dust bunnies. All right, play again.
Try slowing down the tempo in practice mode.
Actually, I'm gonna quiet down. Maybe. Okay, now I'm gonna play it.
Try slowing down the tempo in practice.
I don't know what's going on. It's almost like Yousician can't hear me. I know I'm hitting the right notes.
Try slowing down the tempo in practice mode. People would call me very bright. Highly irrational, unconventional, sensational. Sorry, but we can't hear you. Could you check your microphone settings?
Earlier I was playing Yousician, had no problems. Why all of a sudden I'm having problems? Troubleshoot? What kind of piano are you playing? Turn up, turn off sound effects. Wrong input selected. I don't know. Play your piano. We'll see if you can hear. Alright, time to play again.
Conventional, sensational.